For some time, Corps scientists had been experimenting with a new type of all-terrain tank, but so far their mindware had failed to adapt fully to the motor difficulties involved in controlling such a machine. Personality hybrids had shown some promise, but the prototypes had been destroyed by the ARM during the invasion of Corps Prime. Now it appeared that the ARM was conducting similar experiments, using Rouge Pelt as a testing ground.